think just echoing your point, I think it could be ultimately anti-climatic. I picture her like Joe Pesci, you know, bragging to the masters about, you got nothing at me, you know, nothing. Later, I don't feel like she's going to give up any information because it's more about and Scooby points and agenda and covering everything than the mere American people finding out the truth.
No, I don't think it's one of those instances where, okay, it's legal, let's go, let's live in how we live. I think it's ultimately legal, let's go. Thank you.